Just going to do another brake comparison today. I've got my Gen 2 Ruger Precision 6.5 Creedmoor shooting Hornady 147 ELDM projectiles with a custom load because there's no factory ammo in the country at the moment. Here it is with a Ruger Precision brake. Here it is with a TS Terminator brake. And I forgot to mention the ammo is doing about 2775 feet per second. Here it is with a TT Terminator brake. Here it is with a bigger TU Terminator brake. And as you can see, there's no real advantage with a bigger brake with a little 6.5 Creedmoor. Here it is with no brake on at all. So that's where it ended up with no brake on at all. And the wind starts to blow. There's the factory Ruger Precision brake. There's a loaded round. There's the TS, the TT, and the TU brake where they ended up. Now, as you can see, they've got a new style nut, and the TU has got the latest style nut. In the future, the TS and the TT will have the same short nut that the TT has. Thanks for watching.